Life, falling with the gauge, which is Canadian American Gaming Guild. Hopefully, you like this presentation that I'm about to show you all about Just Cause 3. As you can see, the whole map is already completely done. I'm doing the missions right now, which, this game took me probably about approximately 3 months to, I mean 2 months, 2.5 months to complete. It's got rebel drops. You can do like different guns here. For example, these are all the guns I've got unlocked. My handguns, these are all the guns I got unlocked from my handguns. The special packages, you get all these to do. Get them unlocked. You got that one in a mission locked, which is the Thunderbird. You got the M488. The vehicles, I got all the motorcycles, all the off-road. The vintage cars, I'm missing one. Modern cars, get all. Sports cars, I'm missing two. YouTube vehicles, I'm missing one. Military cars, I have them all. Tanks, I have them all. Sea vehicles, I'm missing one. Helicopters, I'm missing three. But like I said, this is a good game. I'm doing gear mods and stuff from like my construction modes, my bomb modes, my weapon mods. You got exterior part mods, you travel mods, land vehicle mods, airplane mods, and your sea vehicle mods. Next is your leadership. And then my progress, I got 77% mission and challenges, all the stuff I got completed, and a couple things I'm not completed. But it's a good game. I hope you all like it. And back to what I'm was doing here. Doing a special challenge, Boat Frenzy 1. I just did one a couple minutes ago. You blow up things after you get on this boat. You blow things up and try to get the best things to do to open up a mod for your game. Well, I hope you enjoy. Enough talking now. Let me play the game and hopefully you guys like it. Alright, peace out.